gets a guitar and starts writing songs about whiskey and women and getting too stoned. He got all three at the first show we played. Hometown said, I don't think Jesus done it that way. Boy moves to city, lives fast and goes hard. Starts chasing the devil through honky-tonk bars, ignoring the voices in his head that say, I don't think Jesus done it this way. Are y'all sure that Jesus done it there?